for. You were on the train to GI, and oh, when you got off, honey, you flashed a gorgeous smile. No, we met at Burger King. When I walked past your table, your eyes gleamed just like emeralds. No, that can't be it either. We met at church. You sat two rows in front of me. And when you turned your head, your gorgeous golden locks were swaying to the rhythm of my heart. I know I was supposed to be focusing on the Holy Spirit, but I was captivated by the tenderness in your spirit, the kindness in your spirit, the integrity in your spirit, the big muscles of your spirit. I mean, okay, yes, I was captivated by your muscles, the way they flex every time you reached your hands to worship. When I look at you, I see us together. I see us getting married and having 12 kids together. I see us growing old and dying together. And I know that if you look at me, you would see it too. I am like a huntress on the prowl for prey. I mean a partner. I am in this bewildering cycle of always being on the lookout for you. But are you on the lookout for me? Do you see me getting off the train at Britomart? Do you see me at Burger King? I want to be your burger queen. Do you see me at church flicking my luscious curls your way? It's funny, I meet you every day, and each time you are a different person. Today your hair is golden as the sun, but yesterday it was like chocolate. Your hair was like chocolate. It's funny. Whenever we meet, I am convinced that you are the one. But I'm pretty sure you can't have the one 10 times a week. I am just so intrigued to know who you are. But I'm starting to realize that is the excitement and mystery of not knowing. And I know that when the time is right, that you will reveal yourself, Superman, to your lowest lane. In the meantime, I'll focus on the guy in church. I mean, Jesus Christ. Who else? We may not meet on the train, at Burger King, or at Britomart. You may not have golden, gorgeous locks, or gleaming emerald eyes, or have muscles like an NFL player. But it won't matter, because you will be mine. You will be the one.